p-value is something that you're going to see if you deal with chi-square tests or other statistical things. So on a graph, you would see p-value.